Good morning, John. So remember a couple of years ago when I had a baby? Ah, that was great. I was really excited because I got to officially tell dad jokes as a real life dad. And now something amazing has happened. And Oren is now 2 years old, barely, and he is now telling jokes. I have to share them. Like, my dad jokes video had a lot of jokes in it. Unfortunately, Oren has not told that many jokes. He has told four. And so I would like to share with you every joke my 2-year-old son has ever told in order. Let's start with his very first joke. It went something like this. Mama. Dada. Mumda. Imagine that, but I'm a 2-year-old. It was a little weird. And the weird thing is that, like, I also think that's funny, and I feel like I think it's funny for the same reason he does, which is very weird considering that he only recently started, like, existing. Joke number two went a little something like this. Blue. Baby. So upon realizing that one word could modify another word, he's getting a grip on adjectives, he starts to apply adjectives to things that those adjectives don't apply to, and he thinks that's very funny. This was followed by others in the genre that I consider basically the same joke, so not separate jokes, like blue moon and also police bus, which is, you know, he doesn't know this, but like blue moons do exist for us, like as a metaphorical thing, and police buses exist also literally. Joke number three, they're coming faster now, John. This was very recently. He pointed to his, we put some corduroy pants on him, and he pointed to his pants and he said, Papa pants. Papa being his grandfather, our dad, who, yes, wears lots of corduroy pants. So as far as I can tell, Oren is now making fun of our dad's fashion advice, which as far as I'm concerned, top notch. And finally, also earlier this week, I'm looking at pictures with Oren of himself. He's looking at pictures of himself and I say, who is that? And he says, baby, which is often what he says. And I said, but which baby is it? And he says, coconut. Which everybody agreed was a very good joke. John, it's Black Friday. It's the day in America in which we realize that there are no holidays left until Christmas, and thus we all have to be saddled with the collective burden of being societally responsible for the acquisition and giving of items to people that we love, which is stressful. It is also the time at which retailers offer outrageous savings and deals. And etc. And when Cards Against Humanity does this, I don't know what it is. I recorded this last night, so I don't know, but it's something weird. But maybe we can make your Black Friday shopping easier. I'll start out with this book of poetry that a bunch of nerdfighters worked on together to create. All proceeds will go to the Foundation to Decrease World Suck. But also this Friday and through the weekend, DFTBA.com isn't just celebrating Black Friday. We're celebrating 10 years of being a company with free shipping for every order $50 and over. So if you want something from the McElroy brothers or the Gregory brothers or the Green brothers, I think that's all the brothers, or Slipgate or Lindsay Ellis, the Valley Folk, tons of other creators, come on by. The first 1,000 items bought on Black Friday and on will get this token of our appreciation. Like a challenge coin thing that says, don't forget to be awesome on it. Also, PodCon is having a special today and this weekend for people who want to buy tickets as gifts. Tickets aren't discounted, but you will get an I Like Podcasts pin delivered to you in the mail before Christmas, as long as you live in the US. ZFTBA is also stopping the Sock Club and the Pin Club, and instead we have a new thing, the Flare Club, a quarterly box that increases the amount of stuff you get per thing and decreases how much we're paying for shipping. It's $30 a quarter, and we're stuffing each of them full of a bunch of surprise goodness. You can check out what's in the first box at DFTBA.com right now. And also, right after I upload this video, I'm going over to the DFTBA warehouse to do a live stream on Hank's channel while we're packing up your packages. So come on over if you want to hang out there. John, I'll see you on Tuesday.